Our bishops had a great devotion to Mary, and so we have all kinds of churches named after her, because you can never say too much about the Blessed Virgin Mary. That's really what St. Bernard, who we celebrated a couple days ago, said, never too much about the Blessed Virgin Mary. Let's hear it for our Blessed Mother Mary. And some people worry that, you know, to be focused on Mary is to detract from Jesus. But St. Maximilian Kolbe, who died 78 years ago, on August the 14th, he said, you can't love Mary more than Jesus. So let's always be aware that we can't love her more than Jesus did, so we can never love her. So let's pray for that devotion in our own hearts, that we may continue to reverence Our Lady, make a intercession with her, and sing her praises. Alors, je remercie tous ceux ici qui ont organisé cet événement, surtout Angelina et Dennis, et Gérard, et la collaboration avec Saint-Sauveur Notre-Dame du Cap.